My one doe is currently in labor. My other doe is in the other pasture, and it's really interesting. These two don't like being apart at all, and they naturally just kind of separated from each other. And I don't think it's going to be long. Right about 7:30 this morning, her mucus plug came out, and she's been pacing and pawing at the ground, and she never lays in this shack during the day. Ever. So I think we're getting really, really close. And you can see she's fully bagged out and she's getting really uncomfortable. So I'm gonna set the camera down and see how big her bag got overnight. Just huge. She's just super, super uncomfortable. And she is my least vocal goat, and she's been vocalizing probably for about the last 3 hours. But this one generally doesn't, she's not my cuddle bug. She's more independent, and she's been cuddly all day today. She wants me really close, which is nice. Oh, mama. Hi, baby. Yeah, you're such a good girl. You were such a good girl. Yeah. Good girl. Yeah.